Hi, everybody. My name is Adriana Lima, and I'm from Salvador, Bahia, Brazil. I grew up in the suburbs. The name of the neighborhood is Castelo Branco. I was a very shy kid. I always wanted to do everything that the boys was doing, playing football, climbing on trees, playing with cars. I actually enjoy very much studying because I was like literally all day into the books, studying nonstop, like crazy. I thought I was gonna be a pediatrician, and that's what I wanted. I wanted to be a doctor. Modeling came to me by surprise, and everything happened so fast. They call me and I go to do this casting. And it was a cotton commercial. So cold, we were outside shooting this Long Island mansion. And there I was, so nervous. That was my first job for Victoria's Secret. Guess what? It's just the beginning.